Hi guys, I hope आप लोग सब अच्छे होंगे. एंड आई हैव बीन सीइंग माय वीडियोस हैव बीन गोइंग इट्स बीन ग्रोइंग लिटिल लिटिल एंड पीपल हैव बीन वॉचिंग. सो आई होप आप लोगों को मेरा ये कंटेंट पसंद आ रहा है. एंड कुछ वीडियोस हैं जो मैंने एक्सपेक्ट नहीं किए थे, बट इट्स डूइंग रियली वेल. थैंक्स टू ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल हु हैव बीन वॉचिंग, एंड आई विल कीप मेकिंग दीज वीडियोज. एंड होपफुली आई शुड बी एबल टू ग्रो दिस चैनल टू अ लेवल विच आई एम थिंकिंग कि वो एक लेवल तक पहुंच पाएगा. बट एनी वेज, विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम, आज हम एक ट्रेलर रिएक्शन करने वाले हैं विच इज बेसिकली कॉल्ड एज बॉर्डरलैंड. अब बहुत जन सोचेंगे बॉर्डरलैंड है क्या. बॉर्डरलैंड सो सिंपल, आई लेट यू नो अबाउट इट छोटे में ही फटाफट. सो बॉर्डरलैंड इज बेसिकली अ गेम प्ले. ये एक वीडियो गेम है एंड इट्स प्रीटी प्रीटी फेमस. बॉर्डरलैंड 1, बॉर्डरलैंड 2, बॉर्डरलैंड 3 भी आई हुई है एंड ऑब्वियसली इसके अलग वर्जन भी हैं. सो बॉर्डरलैंड बेसिकली गेम प्ले किस बेसिस पे है. सो देयर इज अ प्लैनेट कॉल्ड एज पैंडोरा. उस पैंडोरा में देयर इज अ लेजेंड विच इज देयर इज अ लेजेंड लेजेंडरी सेइंग बेसिकली के यहाँ पे बहुत ही मिस्टीरियस एक ट्रेजर है विच इज कॉल्ड एज द वॉल्ट. एंड दैट ट्रेजर अगर किसी को मिल जाता है सो ऑब्वियसली ही विल हैव द एडवांस एलियन टेक्नोलॉजी, ही विल हैव फेम, ही विल हैव मनी, ही विल हैव व्हाटसोएवर. सो ऑब्वियसली देर आर मेनी पीपल हु वांट्स टू फाइंड दिस वॉल्ट एंड द पीपल हु आर फाइंडिंग दिस ट्रेजर विच इज कॉल्ड एज द वॉल्ट, दे आर कॉल्ड एज द वॉल्ट हंटर्स. So the movie is based on that. It's completely replica copy of the game version. And there are certain characters, obviously. We will go ahead and once we see the trailer, you will get an idea ke wo kaun kaun se characters hai. So without wasting any time, let us just go ahead and watch the Borderlands trailer. So Borderlands trailer, here we go.
Would you look at that? A ladder! Unfortunately, my design doesn't facilitate this type of...
Well, that's Kevin Hart.
Destiny awaits.
Legend has it that there's this massive treasure hidden in some secret vault.
Exactly. You all need to find it.
And if you go hunting for it, you'd better take any help you can get.
Any? Every help possible.
Because it's on nice. The weirdest, most dangerous dumpster fire of a world in the universe.
Oh.
God, I hate this planet.
What is that smell?
Piss wash gully.
Ew!
Put the window up.
I don't want him!
Roll the window up!
Roll it up!
It's pee. It's pee.
Why do you think it's called piss
Yuck.
Wash? How did I get the name?
It's in my mouth!
Ah, oh, nice action. Too good.
Do you know how many people have died looking for this vault?
We have something they don't, baby girl.
What is that?
What?
Major issues.
Major issues.
Time to make it rain with your body parts.
Oh my god. Kaboom!
Minimal
no
explosions!
I said no explosions!
Ooh, mine's bigger.
Wooden door.
I needed a gun.
So you asked for it.
There's only one of you in the world, and you're special.
Nice.
Kill them all.
Really good trailer. Oh my god.
What's happening right now?
I'm expelling the excess lead.
I can't go if you're looking at me. Actually, scrap that. I can. I really okay. can. Actually, it's helping.
Are we really waiting for this to finish?
Keep looking at me.
That's a nice trailer. That's a really good trailer. Nice. So the movie trailer kind of looks very interesting. I kind of like the way they've replicated, I would say, that the gameplay. Two of my favorite characters over there, I would say, that is Tiny Tina and Claptrap. So if you don't know who are they, it's the small little girl who didn't want to close the window. And the second one is basically the small robot, which is there. He's damn funny. So these are the two characters of mine. It's pretty famous. So even in the past, there was a movie called as The World of Warcraft. And that was one of my favorite movies, I would say that, because obviously in the gaming community, it was again very famous gameplay. And it's not even a single person who's not played, you know, Warcraft. So when the movie was released, I had very high hopes and high expectations that, honestly speaking, the movie was fabulous. Though the movie did not do that great in terms of critics, because I really don't know, probably the critics probably are not gamers, so that's why. But anyways, the movie was really fabulous. As far as even Borderland is concerned, I feel Borderland is also doing justice to the gameplay, and it's going to be a real success. As far as Kevin Hart is concerned, see, honestly speaking, I kind of feel that Kevin Hart ki acting is similar. It's most of the time in every movie you see him, he acts very similar. Though he's a very great comedian, I kind of like him as a comedian. So as far as the other castings are concerned, I feel all of them are really fitting well. The movie, I kind of feel, is a mixture. I wouldn't say it exactly, you know, per se in those kind of movies, but I feel the movie is a mixture of Mad Max and The Galaxy of the Guardians. It's a combination of both, and that's how the movie, you know, is coming in. But anyways, that's my perception about the movie. I feel as far as the gameplay is concerned and the movie is coming in, it's going to be a great success. So I hope aap log sab bhi ye movie jaake zarur dekhenge. And that was the reaction for Borderland. I hope aap log sab log ko mera ye trailer reaction pasand aaya hoga. Agar aaya, so please like or subscribe zarur kar dena. Till then, I will see you in the next trailer. Cheers.